Should I go get the clay now or after the night?
It's up to you, man. It's all on you, my friend. How about this? Let me ask you a question. Why do you want the clay now? Did you dig far enough?
Forge.
Okay, but did you dig far enough to place your forge? That you want the clay now? It's up to you,
no.
Because if you place your forge in your base, and you would get screamers, and you get cops, you get everything of the above, don't scream. And tell me to help you, because I'm not going to help you. I'm going to let you die. I'm going to let your base break. And you're not welcome to come to my base and be safe from the screamer. Letting you know right now, man. So that's why I'm asking you. Why do you want the clay now? If you haven't even prepared your where you want to place your forge. I'm not saying it's necessary. I'm saying think about how many zombies you're going to be having because of the forge. The forge attracts screamers. Not just screamers, a lot of hordes of zombies. And screamers bring cops. And cops destroy your base because of the cops.
How far do you go then?
It's up to you, man. I went far enough. I went so far that I didn't care how far I was.
Stop saying that, man.
Stop saying what?
How far do I go, bro?
Whatever far enough you want.
Up to me.
It's up to you. I just told you how far I went. I went so far that I don't know how far I am. I'm really far.
No, stop saying that, my guy.
Yes. Go as far as you want. But make sure that it's far. Damn, why did I dig like that? I'm gonna need another pickaxe.
Should I dig in the dirt or the snow?
I told you I dug in the dirt. I dug both, but it's as dangerous digging in the snow. Because then you'll create a hole. And then you will have to cover all the holes.
Okay.
Hmm. So how you doing, crazy mom? Hey, crazy mom. Look.
Yeah.
Hold on. Look at that location. Okay? Look how far. That's where my forge is. You see it?
Yes.
Well, there you go. That's how far. I removed the waypoint. I'm not sure if it removed for you, but it removed for me already. But to be honest, you don't even need the waypoint because you can see that I built a house there already. And I did, I built the house. That's how far I went for my tunnel. Seven, 12, 13, 14, 15. So that's a total of 30 mushrooms. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You got zombies, just to let you know. And they are running. Definitely darkness. So 15, 16, so 15, 19. Wrong. So I created my mushroom farm underground. Now I could go ahead and start my own regular farm with all the veggies. Oh man, that's right, I need cotton. I need to go get cotton. I don't have a single cotton seed. I do not have coffee to keep myself warm, but I think coffee removes your wellness, now that I think about it. So if I have 30 there, all the way to here, we'll have 30. So that's a total of 40. I have 40 slots to farm. So I can do 10 potato, 10 corn. Let's just put, let's do this perfectly. And 10 potato, 10 corn. Blueberries. Oh, we said we have 40 slots. That will be for that only. So no mushrooms anymore. We got 5. Numbers right. can do 5 of these. That'll be 30, 40, and 50. Dang, so I'll have to go half on the corn. That'll be 20, 30, 40, 45. I can go 5 on blueberries too. Yeah, so potatoes. Yeah, that would be a great number. So I need to make space for cotton though. I'll get rid of 2 of these after I get cotton. Hey, crazy mom. Do you have cotton by any chance?
No.
No cotton. No. Why did I eat it? Right. Perfect. I got my mushroom farm underground, and I have my other farm upstairs. So I have a dedicated farm. So how's it going, crazy mom? How far have you gotten to your mining? See how
What?
fast? How fast have you gotten into your mining? Like the tunnel, how far have you gotten?
I'm a
I'm a
share
share
rot.
rot. What? You're missing a lot? Is that what you said?
Mo?
No.
No.
I wasn't able to understand what you said.
I'm a
I'm gonna
share the
share the
location.
location. Oh, that's what you said.
That's
That's
how
how
far?
far? Give me a second. I'm eating.
The house.
Share the location, huh? That's how far you've gone? That's not even nothing. Is that how far you're gonna leave it?
I
I
know.
know. Damn.
No.
All right. I told you, man. It took me 3 hours, man. 3 hours, real life hours, to get that far. With minor 69er, man. That's what you gotta think about. I need to upgrade my construction.
I
Oh,
don't
I
have a
don't have a pickaxe.
pickaxe.
Oh, wait, I got my construction to 40. I can now make steelsmithing. I can now forge steel. Alright, let's get this. You don't have a pickaxe, but
And one of the
one
layers
layer
has
has
stone in
stone.
it.
We'll go a little bit up. That's what I did.
So I
So I
have to
have to
use
use
the
the
stone
stone
axe?
axe? That's up to you. What I did is I either went around or I went up until I just kept staying in dirt, man. That's all I did. Kept staying in dirt.
Yay.
That would be your best
I'm
choice,
in
man.
clay.
You in clay? Nice. That's amazing. Well, you'll find a little bit of clay. That's how I was able to make my forge, because I found a little bit of clay. Didn't find a lot, but it was worth it. I need dirt, so I'm gonna dig more just for the hell of dirt. Because I lost 3 stacks of dirt when my house fell. There's so much dirt for me to dig here. Crazy mom.
This is so annoying.
What's annoying?
I have to keep switching back and forth from my shovel and flashlight.
Well, you should get a little bit of money, man. And go ahead and buy yourself a mining helmet. Or buy the parts for them. No, you actually need to buy the mining helmet. Because if you don't have a workbench, you can't even make it. So, yeah. Or you should have done what I did. Keep looking and searching. But you barely go out. You keep staying and hidden. So, you're never going to find anything. That's how I was able to find my mining helmet. I found it by just roaming around. I found it inside a car, if I'm not mistaken. I'm gonna have to go for a little bit, crazy mom. Oh, today's horde night, man. I'll have to close the game because I have to go to the store, and it's gonna take me probably like 20 minutes.
Okay.
So, if you're down of taking a break of 20 minutes, I'll be cool. Cause
I'll be watching a movie.
All right then. When I come back, it's going to be Horde Night, by the way. Today is Horde Night. I hope you're ready for Horde Night. Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you should be, man. I just helped you upgrade your base.
I don't know.
You should know.
Yeah, I am ready.
Just gathering dirt, man. Just see me. I'm digging my tunnel again, making it lower to stone. So I'm digging all the way to stone. Alright, crazy mom, gonna have to close the game. Oh, you left, huh? Alright.
Okay.
That's better. Alright, crazy mom. I'll see you later, my friend. I'll see you later.
I'll see you later.
Alright, man.